There is outrage in Braddock tonight after a judge denied a request to prevent UPMC from closing its hospital there. Residents and their attorneys filed out of the courtroom vowing to fight on even after the judge's decision. They say losing the hospital will devastate their community. UPMC announced several months ago its plans to close the hospital, saying it's losing too much money. Now, as he made his decision today, the judge said his job is not to decide if UPMC is being cruel, but if they are breaking the law, which he says they're not.
If there's a community that is less equipped to withstand losing something as vital as a hospital, I submit it's Braddock. So, I mean, there's no good way to spin the hospital's loss.
The hospital is scheduled to close.